Dear students, now I am going to discuss lot of questions. First question, type of modeling. Second question, the component of nerves, polygon primitive and subdivision primitives component. Third question will come, attribute of the nerves modeling, polygon modelings and subdivision model. Maya includes three primary type of primitives, nerves, polygons and subdivisions, makes them appropriate for different type of models. Nerves primitive, eight nerves primitives, one sphere, second cube, third cylinder, fourth cone, fifth plane, sixth torus, seventh circle, eighth square. The first six of these primitives are nerves surfaces, and circle and square primitives are nerves curve, which can be used when you want to construct surfaces yourself. Full form of nerves. Nerves stand for non-uniform rational B-spline, which describes the mathematically nature. Nerves objects are divided into two categories, curves and surface. Curve has certain degree which represent the number of cv per span. Curve with a degree of 1 is linear curve. Require only 2 points to define a span. Curve degree of 3, which is Maya's default. You create a curve in one of three ways, with CV curves tool, the EP curve tool or the pencil curve tool. How to create a curve or how to edit curve? Curves are used in animation as path and guides. Curves are often used to create a wire representation of a surface. Once you have done this, you can place a skin over the curve to create a final surface. Maya commands including for surface, loft, extruding and revolving, all of which we will examine in depth. CV curves doesn't come in rendering. Curve direction is important in determining the look of the final surface. Curves that are oriented in opposite directions can twist and fold the final surface. Nerves curves are used mainly as a modeling aids. We can make the second questions. Tell the nerves curves component. Hall, span, start point. Each curve has the following components: control vertex, CV curves, points located slightly away from the curve. Second point is edit points, EPs. Edit point means EP. Editing points located directly on the curves. Third point is hull. Hulls are straight lines connecting each CV. Spans. Span is area between two edit points. Fifth point, curve point. Curve point can be located anywhere along a curve. Sixth point is start point. The start of a curve is the first CV, this represented by the small square. Seventh point is curve direction. The direction of a curve is determined by the first and second CVs creating surface from curves. The third question, how to create surface from curves? Answer is, several components in Maya to create surface from curves. They include revolve, planar, loft, extrude, viral and boundary. Several of tools, revolve, extrude, virals, use profile curves to define their shapes. Profile curve is any curve that defines the outline of an object. The most common and obvious use of this is in the revolve tool, where the curve is rotated around an axis to form an object. Loft. Create a surface from multiple curves is to use the loft command. The planar command used to make a flat surface out of a curve. Example of it use would be create a flat top of a guitar and then use a planar command to complete the flat surface. Now I come on the extrude. The extrude command creates a surface by sweeping one curve. One curve means the profile. Along another curve means the path. This command is suited to long skinning objects such as wire. Biral tool is similar to extrude tool. It has two path curves and any number of profile curve. The various biral tool, biral 1, 2, biral 3 apply depending on how many profile curves you plan to have. Polygon have 12 primitives. One is sphere, second cube, third cylinder, fourth cone, five plane, six torus, seven prism, eight pyramid, nine pipe, 10 helix, 11 ball, 12 solid. Polygon are flat surface defined by four vertexes or points. Polygon is a fast rendering surfaces. Attribute of polygon primitives: radius, section radius, subdivision height, width, depth, subdivision axis, subdivision caps. Polygon modeling is to start with a primitive poly objects, a cube or cylinder. Polygon include the following four type of components which are important for both modeling and texturing: face, edge, vertex, UV. UV for not modeling, UV for only texturing. Subdivision surfaces or subdivs, combination of both nerves and polygons. Subdivisions primitives comes in the six basic primitives: shape, sphere, cube, cylinder, cone, plane and torus, like polygon primitives. Subdivision surfaces are good for high resolution work. Nerves and polygon primitives, subdivs, subdivision primitives have no attributes to adjust. Absurd. Subdivision surface have two edit modes, standard and polygon. Polygon mode behaves similar to polygon modeling. In standard mode, you work primarily with vertexes which act similar to nerves, control vertexes, CVs. Standard mode allow you to switch back and forth between display level so you can toggle between low and high level of subdivision surface components. Number 1, face, 2, vertex, 3, UV, 4, edge. These are similar to polyequivalent, but they don't behave exactly the same. Poly tool won't work in them. That's it. Maybe this video will be useful.